This has been an Aeronautics and Space report presented by NASA, the National Aeronautics and Space Administration.